American Congress of Obstetricians and Gynecologists, Wikipedia article audio. Physician members are referred to as fellows and use the post-nominal letters FACAG to indicate their status. To become a fellow, a candidate must become certified by the American Board of Obstetrics and Gynecology, an independent organization, and then nominated to the college by another fellow. Obstetrics and Gynecology is the official publication of ACOG. It is popularly known as the Green Journal. In 1986, the organization successfully challenged an anti-abortion law in Pennsylvania before the U.S. Supreme Court in Thornburg v. American College of Obstetricians and Gynecologists. The American College of Obstetricians and Gynecologists is a professional association of physicians specializing in obstetrics and gynecology in the United States. It is a 501 organization with a membership of approximately 58,000 obstetrician gynecologists and women's healthcare professionals. It was founded in 1951. A companion 501 organization, the American Congress of Obstetricians and Gynecologists, was founded in 2008 and became operational in 2010. The two organizations coexist, and member individuals automatically belong to both. Both are not for profit. The college as a 501 focuses on education, whereas the Congress as a 501 is allowed to advocate for members' interests in terms of the business of medicine through lobbying and other political work.